It's early in the week, and the Weslaco Panthers are in the weight room, choosing to stay indoors instead of outside, where temperatures have dropped into the upper 30s. But Mother Nature hasn't stopped the Panthers from taking things up a few notches as the team prepares for Saturday's home playoff game against Los Fresnos.
And something about the playoffs, everyone hits an extra gear. Everyone kind of falls in all over again, so we're just going 100 miles an hour getting ready for our game on Saturday.
The Panthers come out of District 31-6A as a top seed in Division 1.
High snap. It's going to be a fake. Jacobs got a receiver wide open.
The squad looks to win some playoff games and play past Thanksgiving, just like last season.
Take that one to the house. Touchdown, Panthers.
We're really excited right now. I mean, we have an opportunity to practice where half the teams across the state of Texas don't, so we're trying to take full advantage and make the most of it.
For Roy Strowman, this marks his playoff debut as head coach. This is new territory for him, but an 8-2 record coming into the game is something nice to fall back on.
We're excited to be in the playoffs and face a Los Fresnos team. The greatest thing about it is that we're playing in our backyard, and we've got a great community, a great backing.
There's a lot of history between Weslaco and Los Fresnos over the last decade and a half, competing in both the playoffs and for district championships. The two teams have met four times in the bi-district round, with each winning two games. All matchups except 2015's contest have been decided by 7 points or less.
It's always been a good matchup. You know, they're gonna bring a good team, and you know, when you get a Los Fresnos Weslaco matchup, it's always, you know, you can put the records aside.
For KWS TV, I'm Mike Gonzalez.